table. So in this class, let's learn about the single column addition. Okay? Addition of three numbers. Let's count from the left side. Okay? First, we have to add 2 and 3. 2 plus 3. For our convenience, I will draw lines. Okay? 1, 2, plus 1, 2, 3. We have to add these lines. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many lines we get? 5 lines. Right? So, here are 9, 5. How much we got? 5. Okay, then we have to add 4 also, right? 4. So 5 plus 4. Here I again draw the lines for easy to calculate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1, 2, 3, 4. Students, we got 5 plus 4, 9. Then how much we got when we add 2 plus 3 plus 4? That is 9. Okay, we got solution as 9 for this problem. Students, one thing we have to count from the right side also. Let me count from the right side. Okay, first we have to count 4 plus 3. Again, I draw the lines. See, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 1, 2, 3. Count these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much we got? 7. When we add 4 plus 3, we get 7.
Thank you.
We get 20 as solution. Okay, students, have you understood this? See, students, these are the lines. Why I draw is because for your clear understanding. Okay, let's move on to the other problem. Here again, we have 5. Let's draw the 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 3. 1, 2, 3. What we have to do now? We have to count all these lines, right? Let's count these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, 11, 12. How much we got? 12. Right? 5, 4 plus 3. How much? 12. When we add all these three numbers, we get 12 as total. So here I write 12. Okay. This is the answer for this problem. Okay. So this is the single column addition of three numbers. How many numbers you can see here? 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is the single column addition of three numbers. Let's move on to the single column addition of four numbers. Okay. Let's discuss. Yes. See, students, in this single column, how many numbers you can see? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. Four numbers. So, this is the addition of four numbers. Let's see, calculate the sum of these numbers. 1, here we have 2. 1, 2. Then 3. 1, 2, 3. Then 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What we have to do now to calculate these numbers? We have to count all these lines, right? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How much we got? 11. 11 is the answer for this problem. When we add 1, 2, 3 and 5, we get 11 as solution. Okay, here I write 11. Okay, next 4. Here we have 4. Let's draw the 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 5. I write 5 lines. 1, We have to